Hey, what's up, YouTube? Today we're talking some Toadjama season 6. First, I'm just gonna read the future plans on Toadjama. So on May 3rd, 2017, first TV producer Kristen Thompson and voice actor Kristen Potenza revealed in a YouTube video that an all-new Toadjama is currently in production, which will feature the return of characters from Toadjama Island. Even more seasons are likely to come as co-actor Tommy Gills has started that his personal goal is for Toadjama to go up 10 seasons. Yes. Alex Gainsford, whatever his name is, the exclusive story editor and the senior writer for the series, also says that the production team plans to make more seasons in the future. And in this way, it says, Toadjama season 6, what we know. I've seen lots of misinformation spread around the internet, so I just wanted to make a plot post stating everything we really know. My bad, sorry about that. It will be featuring returning contestants, TDI characters, also known as Toadjama Island. The only ones confirmed, it will most likely air on Cartoon Network in late 2018, early 2019. Order Ezekiel and Dakota are in an odd state. They will have a chance to return. They still have the theme song return a shorter version. There will be no aftermath episodes. The episodes are currently being written and recorded, and that's it. I update the post as more info is confirmed. Literally, so guys, that's what I wanted to know. I'm telling you, hope you like to start seeing the TV. Peace out.